Hi, I'm Matthew.
And I'm Owen, and we're bringing you the Dragonfire news. The girls' volleyball traveled to ASIJ for the Ujo tournament. Congratulations on winning. Here are some highlights.
Nobody pray for me. It been that day for me.
I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, but listen, on the listen, count the fist, but now I'm counting this. I'm a jumbo, my account is a fact of counting this. You say what my food may taste like, you say for the enormous. Girl, I can buy your rest of the world with my face stuff. I know that it's good, but you said it on my taste buds. I can't wait to be the issue, let me do the extras. Pull up on your rock and break it down, we play a Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM. Eat up your per diem, you just got to hate them. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke with the baby in the spiral. Surprise, see, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell him, be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down.
And our tournament champion is Akusaki.
Blowing up your whole life. I'm so sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural.
Wow, they're really good, right, Owen?
Yeah, they're really good. Halloween just ended, and Risha and Owen interviewed people on their costumes. Here they are with the latest. Interviewing people based on their Halloween costumes. Who am I here with?
Ashley.
And why did you dress up as Skull Trooper?
I don't know, it just really spoke to me.
With?
Abby.
And what did you dress up as for Halloween?
A cow.
A cow? And what are you going to do for Halloween today?
Go to
the house. Oh, okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm here with?
Julian.
What are you dressed up as today?
Bruno from my costume.
And what are you doing for Halloween?
I guess.
Who am I here with?
Samson.
And what are you dressed up as today for Halloween?
As Samuel
and Samson. And what are you doing for Halloween today?
Going to
school. Okay, thank you. Bye. Okay, thank you.
Those are some cool costumes. Hope every dragon had fun and stayed safe. The month of October has been filled with a lot of music. Abby gives us the inside of the music world.
Welcome to the Kubisaki Music News Show. Let's go! This month we've gotten a few good album drops from artists such as the 1975 Arctic Monkeys, Carly Jepsen, but most importantly, Taylor Swift with her new song Anti-Hero topping Spotify charts. In other news, Steve Lacy threw someone's phone on the ground.
So actually, none of that's right. He smashed a disposable camera, and the disposable camera got thrown at him first. On to the next news.
I could say anti-Semitic things and Adidas can't drop me. Now what?
Adidas has recently cut ties with rapper Kanye West for his recent anti-Semitic comments. Speaking of, Celtics swingman Jaylen Brown and Los Angeles Rams defensive tackle Aaron Donald have both terminated their contracts with Donda Sports. That's it for the show. Here's your music recommendation. Thank you for watching.
Crazy how all of that can happen in a month. Thank you, Abby.
I'm Matthew.
And I'm Owen, and thank you for watching Dragonfire News.